Football heaven. It doesn't get a whole lot better than this. The conditions are utopian. The sky is blue and the players are with us for a football match so widely and keenly anticipated. Truly, this is pristine. And the level of expectation and excitement is reflected in the smiling faces of the crowd. They know it means so much, and they also experience the... That's a pop!
Well, I'm not quite sure he needed to hold up play quite as much as he did then. A couple of his teammates were very annoyed.
Kuchlun absolutely focused then on the defensive side of his game.
Well, they say that your front lads should be that first line of stopping the opposition, and I think he's taken it to another level with his desire to get back and help everyone out.
A searching ball out wide. Hoists it forward. And the counter is on.
There's a lot of movement going on. There's no shortage of options.
So I guess they're looking to play around their opponents as opposed to through them.
Yeah, the style is designed to dominate the ball, and so you dominate your opponents.
Goes for goal! Dennis Suarez switches it towards the other side. Longley gets into the right position to intercept. And it's played forward. Whipped it again. Cut out in the nick of time. Jordi Alba. Longley drives it towards the front. Forward it goes. And here's Aspas. He's got the ball, he's got the space! He's had a goal!
Well, even for him, that may have been a touch ambitious.
There's the half-time whistle. So the other team has broken through. It's not for the work of trying. It's been an interesting game up to now. But still goals. And after 45 minutes, it is still goalless. A change, perhaps, after half-time. Here we go again.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
Tries to get it forward quickly. A real chance to break. Played out to the right. To get it forward quickly. Hoists it forward. Looking crossfield, changing the point of attack. Aspas. It's behind the shot! This could fall anywhere! Semedo gets good distance on it. Drilled in low. Santimina! Oh, what a wonderful stop!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Real chance! Oh, that is a late call, but it's the right one. Is the light very short-lived? The referee's assistant did have a flag up. It might have been close, but it was correct. A moment's uncertainty there, but it is the right call. Santi Mina. Well, a ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Ter Stegen gets it upfield. And it's played forward. Oh, good interception. Forward it goes. And here's the chance to counter. It's Dembélé! And he comes up trumps again.
Oh, that's a stunning save. I mean, his reflexes were incredible then. That's as good a save as you'll see.
Only partially clear.
Barcelona showing a good level of intensity at this stage. They're calling on all their resources now.
And that has been clubbed away. That's been drilled forward. And he's there to clear it. Soot, and he's certainly caught in there. It's a free kick. It's Lewandowski. No, that's not the ball we wanted. A reprieve, albeit perhaps momentary. Barcelona really looking like men possessed. They need to if they want to win it. And now they can launch a counter. He's won it! Has a goal! And that's it. And stalemate. Well, if not for fans, then perhaps for coaches. Satisfied by organisation and solidity, little cutting edge at either end, and it finishes 0-0. So what do you take away from it all, Jim?
Yeah, this looked the most likely outcome, but we've had a good variety in this game, despite it being anticlimactic.
Well, thanks for your company, Jim, and a very good day to you.